If death strikes before I prove my blood, I swear I will kill death. This is what late Captain Manoj Kumar Pandey, Paramveer Chakra, wrote in bold letters in his personal diary during the Kargil conflict, before displaying the most conspicuous bravery and embracing martyrdom. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We have gathered here today to commemorate the Kargil Vijay Diwas, celebrated every year on the 26th of July to commemorate the success of Operation Vijay, the operation launched by the Indian Army to clear the Kargil sector. The Kargil conflict witnessed some of the most daring acts of bravery by the valiant soldiers of the Indian Army. Most notably, Captain Vikram Batra, Paramveer Chakra, who was instrumental in the capture of Peak 5140, laying down his life for the nation while clearing enemy positions on Peak 4875. Subedar Yogendra Singh Yadav, whose monumentous capture of strategic bunkers atop vertical snow-clad cliff face of Tiger Hill single-handedly made him the youngest recipient of the Paramveer Chakra. And Captain Manoj Kumar Pandey, Paramveer Chakra, who fearlessly led the assault on enemy positions during the attack on Jubar Top without a care for his own grievous injuries and ultimately succumbing to them. His last words being, "Na chornu," meaning don't spare them. When it comes to the Indian Defence Services, the immense contribution of Army Public School Dholakuwa cannot be ignored. Time and again, APS Dholakuwa has given the Indian Defence Services many of its glittering jewels. Soldiers who are tough yet sensitive, unyielding in their integrity and patriotism. Fitting examples of which are Captain Anuj Nair, Mahavir Chakra, Captain Sanjeev Dhaya, Captain Vijayan Thapar, Veer Chakra, Lieutenant Amit Verma, Major Vivek Gupta, Mahavir Chakra, and Captain Aditya Mishra, to name a few. We, the students of Army Public School Dholakuwa, feel overwhelmed by a sense of pride and honor to be studying in the same school as some of these gallant soldiers, pushing us to live in accordance with the traditions of discipline, integrity, and selflessness of the Indian Army. Despite gigantic contributions in the progress of the nation, it is a pity that many of our fellow citizens have never even heard of the names of some of these brave soldiers. Thus, the sole purpose of today's dance performance was to urge the citizens of this country to remember and respect the pains taken by the soldiers of our armed forces for ensuring the safety and well-being of one and all. Let us not allow this commemoration to be reduced to simply an annual affair. Let us take a vow to always put the welfare of the nation first, the well-being of our fellow countrymen next, and our own comfort last.
They lived with honor and died with valor. They sleep in peace so that we may sleep peacefully with honor. Our soldiers who guard the borders day and night are just like us, just like you and me. A Captain Vikram Batra or an Acharya lives in all of us. We just need to rise and awaken them. Words will never be enough to express our gratitude for the soldiers who sacrificed their today for our better tomorrow. But today, on the occasion of the Kargil Vijay Diwas, we, the children of soldiers, would like to give a small tribute to all the children out there waiting for their fathers to come home. Children of the Brave by Ankita Malik.
Being the children of the brave, the words glory, valor, sacrifice ring clear.
We have seen it all, the battles, the transfers, separation and war.
The words unit citation fill us with pride. The extended family will always be our might. Having fired a gun at the age of 5, we understood the true value of life.
Our fathers in uniform, stars on their shoulders, set ablaze the stars in the universe like a minefield gone awry.
The stories of hardships in Leh Ladakh or the frontiers that our soldiers guard spreads a melancholy so deep as sacrifice was a promise they were made to keep.
Beautiful was not the option for us. Smart was the priority they taught us. Crisp uniform in hangers was far more important than the sparkly danglers.
India's shoulders rise as a martyr falls down with pride, along with the tear that falls from the brave daughter's eye.
Dear Daddy, we say, you've taught us to be strong, for hardships build our character. Dear Daddy, you taught us to be strong, so that every fiber in our body represents the strength of steel. And we will do so. We shall swallow our fears and put them to grave, as we are the children of the brave.
दिल में तूफानों की टोली और नसों में इनकलाब, होश दुश्मन के उड़ा देंगे, हमें रोको ना आज. दूर रह पाए जो हमसे दम कहां मंजिल में है, वो जिस्म भी क्या जिस्म है जिसमें ना हो खूने जुनून. क्या लड़े तूफानों से जो कश्ती ये साहिल में है, सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है. देखना है जोर कितना बाजुए कातिल में है. जय